decorations you will do in Minecraft. Right, right. This one, the last one might be interesting. But now let's get started. Step one, get a spruce tree. Then get some bone meal, get some. I don't know why I keep on doing this. I don't know why, I'm getting addicted to that noise, I think. So, okay. So now, let's go start getting ready. So let's go place this down. Hope I got a good Christmas tree. Yep, this is perfectly a Christmas tree. Now, get some gold block. Make a big giant star. There we go, we got a Christmas star. All we gotta do is just do this. This. And this. Oh, whoops. Whoopsie. There we go, that's our Christmas star. Now we're gonna start to do is go over here, put some lanterns over here. If you get a different Christmas tree, you can do anything you want. You don't have to copy me. You can do something else like put wool. You can put wool for the colors. But I'm just doing lamps for the colors. This is gonna be the lights. There we go. No, don't go away. Don't go away, Christmas tree. Don't disappear, okay? All right, so step three, what you have to do is actually cut these down here. There we go. All I have to do is get some levers. Oh, it's going away, no. Actually, we're gonna have to turn these into oak leaves, I think. We should turn all of these into oak leaves because it's just gonna keep on messing up. I like it with spruce leaves. Ah, spruce leaves look better, right, guys? If it's gonna keep on doing that, we're gonna have to make our own Christmas tree. Right, guys? Our own Christmas tree instead of just using it. I think we should do this, okay. Now let's go, where's this lever at? There's a lever. There we go. Okay, next. Oh, come on, it should work. There we go. Now again, we have to break some lamps. We have to break some of this to go. Work was red, green, then red over here. We are all set. Wait, it was red. Okay. No, Christmas tree, don't break. You're my Christmas tree. All right. I'm not gonna break. Oh, no. No. Don't you dare break Christmas tree. Why should I make my own Christmas tree? You know what? This tree is really annoying. Okay, you can do anything you want, Christmas tree. This Christmas tree sucks. That's why you don't grow a Christmas tree. Let's make our own Christmas tree now. Because this Christmas tree is really annoying. Let's make our own Christmas tree. Yeah, this is a piece of junk. Okay, so now let's go do this. There we go. That's piece of junk, okay? Don't grow a Christmas tree like I did. That's gonna happen to you guys. If it doesn't happen to you guys, your guys are lucky. Okay? I'm gonna say you guys are lucky if it doesn't happen to you. But if you want to copy me, then if it doesn't do it to you, you might pick the copy me. I don't know what you're going to pick. Yeah, the Christmas star is gonna be right here. There you go. I'm just gonna do it like this. There you go. There we go, Christmas tree looks like this. Oh, Yell player's online. He speaks Spanish. But he speaks Spanish first, okay guys? But he knows English, so don't worry. We don't need some people speaking Spanish today. Okay? For you guys, I know I have to keep on looking at my iPad. I'm not playing with Spanish people right now because I look at my iPad for Spanish people. There we go. This looks like a nice tree I made. Oh, whoops. Looks like a nice tree. You can build your own tree if you like. Oh, get out of here, star. We don't want to see you. Okay, now let's see. 6 minutes already? Holy cow, guys. This is going quick. No way, guys. It can't be end of the episode already. No. We just started this video like about 6 minutes ago. And it's going quick. You know why I said 6 minutes ago? Because look at my iPad, I'm a cheater. Okay. There we go, that looks like a nice star. You can do anything you want. There we go. If you guys like 6 years old, 7 years old, you guys can copy me if you want, but these adults might want to say, I might want to make my own stuff. Hello, we're going to show you how to do this. And 7 years old is going to say, hi, I don't know how to do all this. So, Hallie boy, I need your help, okay? That's my game tag, Hallie boy. Okay, don't forget that Hallie boy is my game tag. So I can friend me if you have a PS3. But if you're nice to me, if you're just gonna befriend me and be mean to me, I will just delete you. Okay? So be nice to me, okay? I'm not gonna be mean to you if you're not mean to me, okay? There we go. This is my Christmas tree! It looks weird, but it doesn't matter. There we go. Let's go put some two block. These are going to be the presents. There we go. Step three. You can make like any Christmas statues, but I'm not going to be making Christmas statues right now. You can just watch YouTube videos how to make a Christmas statue, but I'm not building it right now because that's going to waste too much time. So let's go move on to step three. To make Christmas statue step three, but I'm not making a Christmas statue right now. So step three, go find a village. If you see a village, this is what you should do. Make your Christmas tree over here, I think that's what you should do. Then you should actually do is decorate the village. If that's too boring for you guys, you can just fast forward the video or what you should do until I say step four. Okay, I might make a step four. Yeah, I might make a step four if I don't run out of time. Why is time flowing today, guys? I don't know why. Time's flowing today. There we go. I want time to slow down for a little bit. And then you see the windows that you see. Just break it, make it look like this. Christmas windows. You can do anything you want to the windows. It's fine. Decorate the village. Make it look nice. Ashley. And I don't want it to be dark time right now. Okay. And there we go. I'm just gonna put this one to green, and this one to red. There we go. Oh, whoops, I did not mean to break this. Another castle? I never seen two castles in a village before. I have 4 minutes. Oh, I hope I hurry this up. But guys, make sure you do the window thing on the village, okay? Because I'm gonna move to step four, because I'm not gonna run out of time for step four. So I think I should hurry this up if I wanna go move on to step four. Or I can just skip this step. That's all I can just do. Or I should just do it quick. I wish I could speed up the video like other people. I don't know how to do that yet. If that's why I'm getting less subscribers, I'm gonna figure out how to do it then. Cause I don't know how to do that. Some people say, I'm gonna see you when I'm done. Okay, I'm done. And they skip that part on the, of the video. So how do they do that? Weird. There we go. This is what it should look like on here. Then you just do the same thing over here. But I'm gonna skip that step because I'm gonna run out of time for this step. But make the path make a nice path. Okay guys? Make like a Christmas path over here. But step four, this is what you really should do. You ready? Merry Christmas! Oh, I'll show you the real step. The real step is... What was step four again? Step four. What was it again? Oh, I forgot what step four was gonna be. I was thinking of one and I forgot. What is another Christmas decoration? If you have a house in Minecraft, decorate it. But I'm not building a house right now because I want to go through lots of steps. Step five is... Oh wait, that was... I already did that. Decorate your house. That was decorate village. And step five. What's going to be step five? Oh, I got it. I got what step five is going to be. Get the leather armor. Get 2 rose red. And lime green. Lime dye.
Is it lime dye? Yeah. Get these 2 colors. Oops. Let's see. There we go. That. Okay, guys? Then.
And I almost forgot to say, thank you for all the good 50 subscribers. If you give me the 60, maybe I should... Maybe 50 or 60 subs, I'll make any video you love me to make. Wait. I have white. Alright, that was the bone meal to call it Girl of the Creek. Get out of here. We don't need you. Okay, so start with the boots. Then the chest plate. Now, all you have to do is just make the pants. Red, even the shirt. Merry Christmas!
I have Christmas colors on! See guys, I got Christmas colors on. And you know one more thing?
There we go. Step 6. Go in skin packs. If you want to wear Christmas colors. Or... You can just do is look for Santa, or you can just look for Christmas skins. But I'm gonna keep my skin, so I'm putting Christmas decorations. If you just want your skin and not Christmas decoration, you can do anything you want. I'm not your mom and dad, so you can do anything you want. Okay? Maybe I should show you. Actually, yeah, you can make everything Christmassy. And if you have 4 players playing, you can break their beds. Make it look Christmassy, see? Christmassy beds. Oh, whoops. There we go. You can make their beds Christmassy. And make the walls Christmassy. Do anything you want. Thanks for watching. You did enjoy this episode. Merry Christmas. Bye.